You are watching Body Health. Please subscribe and press the bell button.
If you suffer from arthritis, pain and joint aches, here's what you should know. The center also says that 1 in every 2 people in the USA develops osteoarthritis in their knees by their 80s, although young people can be affected by this condition as well. According to statistical data, 294,000 children under 18 in the USA suffer from arthritis or rheumatism, which is quickly becoming a big health concern. The usual symptoms caused by the different forms of arthritis are pain, stiffness, inflammation, and swelling in the joints. Prescription medications and painkillers often don't work, but luckily natural remedies can easily relieve the pain. Here are the best natural remedies against arthritic pain. 1. Ginger. Ginger is a powerful anti-inflammatory agent that can reduce the inflammation in your joints and relieve the pain. The effects have been compared to those of ibuprofen, but ginger works even better in some cases. Drink 4 cups of ginger tea every day and you will soon get rid of the pain in your knees. 2. Magnesium. Magnesium is a mineral involved in over 300 metabolic processes in the body, such as relieving pain and stiffness. It also helps bones mineralize and keeps them strong. We suggest eating magnesium-rich foods such as beans, nuts, and leafy green vegetables, or taking magnesium as a supplement to fight the pain in your joints. 3. Morning bath. Taking a hot bath in the morning will relieve the stiffness in your joints and prevent the pain. 4. Turmeric. Turmeric and its active compound curcumin can effectively relieve pain and stiffness, and this has been proven by several studies. Drink a cup of turmeric tea every day or eat more curry to add turmeric into your diet. 5. Olive oil. Cold pressed olive oil contains anti-inflammatory enzymes that work just as well as ibuprofen but don't cause any side effects. Start cooking with olive oil and add it to salads and various meals. You can also use it to massage your knees and joints twice a day to relieve the pain. 6. Consume more fish. Fish such as salmon, tuna, mackerel and herring contain healthy omega-3 fatty acids which relieve the tenderness and stiffness in joints. If you don't like fish, you can take fish oil supplements to increase the levels of omega-3 fatty acids. 7. Wearing gloves overnight. Wearing gloves overnight will improve the circulation in your hands and easily relieve the arthritic pain. Wearing gloves will also prevent the stiffness and swelling in your hands. 8. Add citrus fruits in your diet. Vitamin C is crucial for proper cartilage formation and also fights against free radicals in the body. To increase the levels of vitamin C in the body, you should eat citrus fruits such as lemons, limes and oranges. As you can see, arthritis doesn't have to be debilitating. Just try some of these natural remedies and you will be free of pain.